Police in Greenville are looking for an art thief. Police say this painting, estimated to cost around $2,000, was taken from Holy Moly in downtown Greenville. It's a Mexican restaurant located on South Main Street. Police released this photo of the suspect. We're told the theft happened on March 17th. If you recognize the woman, you're asked to contact Crime Stoppers at 864-23-CRIME.